I think you got it, Baird.
Hey, we walked away in one piece. That's what counts, right?
Yeah, firing all pistons, baby. Marcus, you okay? Dom, speak to me. Where are y'all?
Look sharp, people. That's not search and rescue.
Come on, we gotta haul ass. We gotta get to the ship before that freak parade does.
Whoa, those are different. No explosives. Any bets on their party trick?
Let's mop up this shit and get this off. We got some more.
Come to Papa.
Come on, the ship needs him.
Ammo.
We got some more. Whoa! Oh no. Oh hell no.
I'm out.
Little off the top there. Sorry about that. This is how this was really. This is really.
We got some more!
We've still got survivors out there. Move it!
Oh, yeah!
Dibs!
Poor old lady, not looking too good. Looks like we found him. Cough it up, baby.
Dom, is he okay?
Come on, Santiago. Breathe.
Damn it. Oh, God.
He is now.
Anya, Jace, respond. Over. Come on, damn it, answer me!
Marcus, I'm with Jace near the ship. I need some help with Prescott or he's not gonna make it.
I heard Prescott. Tell me that's just my old head injury.
Prescott? What, do we got an echo here or something? Yeah, Prescott's back, Michelson's dead, and my father's alive. Film at 11. Anya, we're coming to get you.
There's a lot more wounded coming ashore too, Marcus. We need someone to help out at the lifeboats. They're beached just north of the ship.
You got it. Sam and Carmine are on their way.
Digger! Whoa, nasty! Those little shits can dig undercover!
Whoopee! We found the circus parade.
Shit! They look like giant turkeys!
Whoa! They've turned them into catapults! Man, those grubs are twisted!
There's still two more out there! Let's take them out before they destroy what's left of the ship!
Damn! Turkey's accurate! How the hell do these gloves think of this freaking ship?
That's two! Shit, Roma!
right, people, let's find him. I need Prescott alive.
All this going on and we're worried about Prescott?
Prescott knows where Marcus's dad is.
Oh, that's gonna be one of our characters.
Take your strike, Bear. Gonna need you to recover a message for you.
Some balls. We're coming, Jace.
Hey, the cavalry finally showed up.
One lung's collapsed, his chest cavity's filling up.
Can you hear me?
I hear you, Sergeant. Where's that chat you promised me?
Where's my goddamn father?
The desk! Azora!
And I'm supposed to know what that is?
No. It's a research facility. He's been working there. Queen Mira captured it days ago.
God damn you, where's Azura?
Marcus, come on.
Encryption. That old bastard. He'll be...
He's gone. Maybe there's something else in your father's message. We've got to find a data reader.
Who was he talking about?
Hoffman. The bastard is Hoffman.
Spit it out.
Look, Hoffman's been hanging on to that data disk he stole from Prescott back on Vectis. All those goddamn months I spent trying to crack the encryption for him, we still didn't have a friggin' clue what was on it. Well, I bet it's the data on Azura, and that unlocks it. We have to get it to Hoffman and crack that disk.
He's at Anvil Gate. That's a hell of a long journey, Marcus.
I hate to interrupt people, but we got visitors!
Spotted!
was nasty.
Okay, let's move out.
This is all I can recover.
I've tried to contact you over the years, but I've been held prisoner at Azura since Prescott defeated Azura. Keep your mind on the emulsion countermeasure. That's all that matters, sir. I've been at Azura since Prescott abducted me from the estate. Prescott abducted me. Prescott abducted me.
Fucking Prescott! God damn him! So now what?
Now we go see Hoffman. Sam, you're from Anvil Gate. What's the quickest route?
Cross the Deadlands. It's gonna be rough, but I can take you straight there.
Just give us directions, Sam. You and Anya stay here with Carmine and Jason. Supervise the salvage.
Marcus, we'll catch up with you when the situation's under control. Okay?
Okay. Good luck. Come on. We've got a long walk ahead of us. Let's get going.
It's a barge.
Looks like the one we shot down earlier.
Anyone got a pump? And some duct tape?
I hate those chompers. Little creeps can't leave anything alone. Ugh.
Yeah, imagine rooting around looking for parts all the time.
Hey, I make intelligent use of free resources. That's how come we're still alive to bitch about it.
Come on. The Locust must have more of these gas barges. There's our ride. Let's track it.
When we hijack the barge, let me drive. I think I've got a way to control it.
It's all yours, Baird.
Keep moving! What's in those cages?
It's a keep out sign.
Well, it almost worked.
Looks like our barge.
They've got to land sooner or later. Come on, or else we're gonna lose them.
Heads up, guys. I think I saw movement out there.
Whoa, it's hitting our way.
Spread out and keep moving.
We got grub!
There's gotta be more of them.
Oh, I bet all his little ugly buddies are out there somewhere.
Yeah, probably.
Called it! More grubs above us!
Artillery incoming!
Ron, get out of range! Keep moving!
Incoming!
There better be a ride at the end of this!
Marcus, anything about those turrets look familiar to you? They're using old lancers!
Yeah, here comes some more!
Centennial Bridge, too.
Well, give him points for ingenuity.
Flank him!
Dagger!
Whole lot of grubs coming to crash the party, Marcus!
That turkey gun could save us a whole lot of sweat.
I'll take any help I can get if it means we get a ride out of here. Okay, let's see how good this thing is.
Great ride!
Well, at least that's thinned him out.
Now. I got one. Look at all this ammo. They're definitely setting up home here.
Grab what you need and keep moving.